Khan's English Book 4 Plus, page 5. Dear students, wow, what a nice page it is. It tells you about reading a poem about the sounds that animals make. Enjoy reading the poem in chorus and recognize different animal sounds. Respectable teachers and parents, you are requested to sing this poem with children so that they may produce great sounds. Also, use your body language to involve the children in this activity with even greater interest. Thank you.